On today's SENDAI IROHA, we will be showing you all the hottest spots in Marumori Town. We found amazing autumn foods and exciting places where you can enjoy outdoor activities. SENDAI IROHA starts now! Hello everyone! On SENDAI IROHA, we deliver all kinds of information about our hometown Miyagi Prefecture. As usual, we have Liliko with us today. She's always full of energy. Let's ride it! We're going to ride it, right? We're not going home on this, are we? Don't worry! Amazing! We'll try some outdoor activities and enjoy delicious autumn foods. What is good in autumn? Let's go then! This time, the Iroha team visited Marumori Town, located at the southern end of Miyagi Prefecture. First, they tried what is called Abukuma River Line boat riding activity. Speaking of Marumori Town, the first thing that comes to your mind is this boat riding activity. This boat riding activity is available from September, and it is usually known as the Imoni boat. That's why it's there! Now I know what it is! We have a special guest with us today. Here's the mayor of Marumori Town. Really? Thank you so much for coming today. Could you please tell us good things about Marumori Town? The advertising slogan of Marumori Town is Town of Water and Greens. Marumori Town has wonderful mountains and Abukuma River, and local farmers make quality vegetables here. After the disaster, we had gone through a lot of tough times. People in Marumori Town have been working very hard to reconstruct the town, so it would be amazing to have everyone's support as well. I never knew that there was a place as beautiful as this in Japan. That's right, not many people know how beautiful it is here. Don't worry, I talk a lot, so I'll spread the news. And imoni soup. Wow! This is what we call imoni soup. It looks so good! It smells good too! This imoni soup is cooked in Miyagi style. Let's eat it! It's so good! It melts in my mouth! It's good! I think it's healthy and it tastes very refreshing as well. In Yamagata Prefecture, they use soy sauce and beef. But we use miso and pork in Miyagi Prefecture. We use a lot of vegetables as well. Yeah, I see a lot of vegetables in it. I think eating while riding the boat makes it the best imoni soup in Japan. Can we eat this as well? What? It comes with rice balls? Miso rice balls taste so good! These pickles are amazing too! This is where people need to be. The air here is different too. I can feel my body is appreciating this environment. In autumn, visitors can enjoy eating imoni soup while appreciating the beautiful autumn leaves. In Marumori Town, we have a lot of events. For example, we have Kakashi Festival in September. More than 100 scarecrows will be exhibited. We also have Himawari Sunflower Festival. Over 700,000 sunflowers bloom beautifully during the festival. Liliko, it looks like you really like the scenery here. I'm definitely coming back here. It's one of my favorite places now. I've added it to the treasure box in my heart. After enjoying the delicious imoni soup and amazing sceneries, the Iroha team visited Fudoson Park campsite. It is a fun spot with cottages and shower rooms fully equipped where people of all ages can enjoy spending time at. Hello. Are you guys drinking?
リリちゃん、リリちゃん。リリちゃん
だよ。
本物です。
私もうマスに人気がある。
I hear a sound of water flowing. Isn't it awesome? When you think of campsites, there needs to be a river. I think we are getting quite ready for this, aren't we? Now, you will have to catch the fish with your hands.
私ね、口でだったらできますけど、手はちょっと自信ないな。
逆でしょ。逆でしょ。逆でしょ。ええ、逆だと思います。はいはい。
おー、冷たい！
It's cold! It feels good!Liliko, what you catch will be your lunch. That means you won't have anything to eat for lunch if you don't catch any fish.
昼食がないという。
わかった。
The rule is quite simple. The trouts they catch with their hands will be their lunch. They only have 10 minutes. Will they catch any at all? The game has begun.
Liliko, oh, to, 水面に顔を近づけて、もう髪が濡れんばかりの勢いで今、あさるような感じになっています。まず攻めましょう。頑張ってという声が今地元の子供たちから送られましたが、
これはどこだ？
まず怯えているという、魚に怯えている感じがしますが、
They could touch the trouts, but they swam away very quickly. They needed to take big actions.
しっかりと掴みましたが、今
向こうも必死や、向こうの気持ちにならないとダメ。向こうだって行きたいの。
行きたい。
そう。
It was then Kumagai did something. Who will catch a trout first? And then...Yes! Liliko did it! Liliko caught a trout and... Kumagai caught one as well! Perhaps falling down into the river made her focus better. Maggie got one as well. With the children's cheering, this person did something. Good job, everyone! Liliko, you were amazing there!I can be awesome sometimes. It ended like this. Liliko and Kumagai got two trouts each, and each of them gave one trout to Kanazawa and Matsumoto. Mori didn't get any trout after all. Then, the Iroha team moved to Abukuma-so, located nearby the campsite, to have lunch.We are now at Abukuma-so. What you see in front of you is the fish you caught by yourself a little while ago. Please enjoy your meal. None for Mori, though. I should have tried harder. It's got just the right amount of salt. I agree with you, it's so good. It's so tender, yum! I imagine freshwater fish wouldn't have much meat on them, but it's making me full. It tastes good because we tried hard catching them. The meat tastes great and deep. And they have one more dish prepared for us today. Here it is! A veteran fisherman brought natural eels just for us. Eel fishing just started after a long restriction since the disaster. They will make us a special grilled eel bowl. You ready? Wow! Please enjoy it. I can already see some characteristics of a wild eel. Stick the meat. And enjoy. How is it? It's amazing! The texture of the skin is so good! Wild eels taste different from farmed eels. Liliko, don't you think the meat is very fresh? The skin of this eel is totally different from what I've had before. So is this the first season of eel fishing since disaster in 2011? That's right, it took 5 years for eel fishing to be unrestricted after the disaster. It tastes so good, the meat is very fresh. The meat is so tender. It is my first time to have a wild eel, and this eel is on a whole different level. The texture is just totally different. Do wild eels and farmed eels have different colors? Yes, they feel different when you touch them. As you have been saying, wild eels have a very fresh meat. After the delicious lunch, they visited another tourist spot in Marumoru town, Kura no Kyodokan Sairi Yashiki. Inside the tasteful building, visitors can learn about different lifestyles from the Edo period up to the Showa period. This building has been kept unchanged since the late Edo period. That's an Engawa Japanese-style loggia, right? We don't see it nowadays. I used to love sitting on an engawa while drinking tea and playing shogi, Japanese-style chess. What is that building? That's a thread remover and an old iron. You put charcoals in it and burn them. Such a smart invention. That's a sewing machine! I use my grandma's sewing machine to make my own clothes. I really love this place. There is a second floor inside the warehouse. It's so stylish! That's some old money. It's so tiny. This is called kanemawashi. It was used to calculate the amount of money by putting coins flat on it. I never knew old coins were that small. I would definitely lose them. I'm pretty sure the owner of this house was a rich man. It used to be a kimono manufacturer that was founded back in 1804 in the late Edo period. This whole area used to prosper with its silk production. That's why there are a lot of warehouses here. Now, we will present you the regular section of our show from here at Sairi's Yashiki. First, we will present you Like Sendai 1000 Knox. It's full of information about Sendai you will love. Today, we will show you the hottest places in Iroha Yokocho Street. Enjoy! I am at Sun Mall Ichibancho. Apparently, there is a side street here that was a very similar name to our program. You should know which side street I'm talking about, right? It's written as 123 and it's called Iroha Yokocho. The city of Sendai has been changing dramatically, but this side street still has that good old atmosphere of the Showa period. You can feel nostalgic about the good old days or look for rare items. Shops located at Iroha Yokocho are small but unique and full of appealing things. Now we will show you the hottest places at Iroha Yokocho. First, we will show you the best foods you can find here. I like it! I like it! Once you go through the shop curtain, you can instantly feel the unique atmosphere of Iroha Yokocho. At Tabe Dokoro Nomi Dokoro Kimura, they serve delicious drinks and creative dishes cooked by the owner himself. This is a fish cake made with hoya, a sinjin. I named it sendaiage. It has a mild flavor that comes from the sweetness of hoya. I don't think you can find it anywhere else in Sendai. You like it? I like it! Now we will show you the best ramen restaurants at Iroha Yokocho. I like it! I like it! Menmitsukuro is the second branch of a popular ramen restaurant, Kuroku. It has a bright atmosphere inside and women wouldn't find any problem eating here. I'm always hoping to serve good ramen to not only ramen fans but people who don't eat ramen on a daily basis. The soup is cooked with so much niboshi, dried fish, and it tastes refreshing but deep at the same time. Mitsukuro's ramen is very popular among all kinds of people. You like it? I like it! Next up is Tsuruya Ramen. They have been serving ramen for 70 years. Their most popular menu is soy sauce ramen with a tempura bowl. It costs only 500 yen. We originally served this for students. That's why we serve it for only 500 yen. We will try our best to keep the price as it is. You like it? I'm getting a little hungry, so I'm actually going to this restaurant that I've been interested in going for quite some time now. They usually don't accept TV interviews, but we got a special permission this time. Let's go! Here at Roko 6, they serve Neapolitan pizza and 100 yen wines. As the name says, they only have 6 counter seats. We usually don't do TV interviews partially because it's really small here. They gave us a special permission to interview them just for Sendai Iroha. This is their most popular pizza, margarita with buffalo mozzarella cheese. It's amazing! In pizza making, it's very important to cook the dough at a high temperature in a short amount of time. That's why we keep the recipe as simple as possible. Some people eat 3 portions. I could definitely eat 3 portions. They serve a glass of wine for 100 yen. It goes very well with their pizza. It's the kind of place you want to keep just to yourself. The other Iroha girls found great restaurants too. I like it! I like it! We are at Yukimura, a restaurant that serves boiled innards and grilled dishes. It's already smelling great! We are trying their special lunch menu. First, we'll have Japanese beef diaphragm steak. It's available for only 700 yen. It's so tender! We use domestic Japanese beef only. What? Just for 700 yen? This ginger pork grill set is available for 650 yen. We use pepper to spice up the overall taste. The pepper really adds something. It's good. It goes very well with boiled rice. This place used to be a market before. My mother used to take me to the vegetable store and seafood store here when I was small. I think the great thing about Iroha Yokocho is that everyone is welcome to visit anytime. Iroha Yokocho welcomes anyone warmly anytime. Now, we will take you to Lion House, a restaurant that serves Thai dishes that are popular among women. Tom Yum rice is highly recommended. Tom Yum fried rice is very popular in Thailand, so I thought it would taste great with raw vegetables. I had a great feeling about this Tom Yum rice. Our customers love it. You like it? I like it. At my doya, they sell many kinds of dried fruits by measure. We use fruits like cherries and peaches that are grown in Yamagata and process them without any additives. You can try each item to purchase only what you like. It tastes very sweet. You like it? I like it. Nice! We have Mr. Kato from Iroha Yokocho Central Market and Business Association. This is cool! You can purchase it on our website. Kumagai-san, there is a place I want to show you. Let's go! Is this a bathroom? That's right! We renovated all bathrooms at Iroha Yokocho. I actually don't know how they were before. The bathrooms at Iroha Yokocho used to be quite dirty. Now that the bathrooms are clean, we have a lot of more female customers. There are so many amazing things at Iroha Yokocho that I didn't know. I'm pretty sure there are many more. Stay tuned for more awesome shops. First, we'll take a look at this shop. I like it! Ashinomame is a shop that specializes in outdoor items. These trekking shoes look like they are made with different leather materials, but they are actually the same. This is how they look when we sell them. However, we wipe and clean them until they look totally different because we want our customers to wear them for over a decade. That's why we provide a service like this. And we found another interesting shop called Sendai Nakajiki in Seoul Center. Kumagai apparently had something she wanted to ask them about. I actually want to fix my posture. Do insoles really fix someone's posture? Kumagai wore her favorite pair of shoes and took a photo of her posture. And then, she put these insoles in and took another photos. Any difference? It feels so different. It feels like they're connected to my feet. It's like they're supporting my feet and pushing them upward. Such a difference! Insoles help you stand straight. They feel quite hard when you touch them, but they feel fluffy for the person wearing them. Exactly! Moving on to the next, I like it! We are now at Unreal Age Taruk Sendai. There is a brand called Unreal Age, which participates at the Paris Fashion Week. They collaborated with a used clothing store called Taruk in Harajuku and made a branch store in Sendai. The design concept of Unreal Age is the extraordinary in the ordinary. For example, this one here is wearable on a circular object. You can tell that by its shape, right? Now it's time for Iroha Yokocho Fashion Collection presented by Unreal Age Taruk Sendai. The first one is a monotonic setup with a unique shape. Unreal Age offer unique setups that stand out. This setup utilizes used clothes to create a bohemian atmosphere. The hat is a great feature of this setup. You would never look the same as other people by utilizing old clothes. There are many unique shops at Iroha Yokocho. That's right! What is this shop? This shop sells a wide variety of teapots. They have spouts on the same side so that you can serve tea of the same quality to your customers all at once. How old is this shop? About 70 years now. There are awesome bars and shops here at Iroha Yokocho. You can spend the whole day here and won't get bored. And I found something. This is Utsukushiku Narucha from Marumatsuen. It is a facial pack made with tea and flower. It smells good. What is this good smell? It's made with very thick tea as an ingredient, and it's good for sunburns, which could be a problem around this season. I have a very important audition coming up, actually. You need to take a photo for the application sheet? That's right! There is a photographic studio here at Iroha Yokocho. The legend tells that people who take photos here pass their auditions and interviews. I must go there! So, the last place we checked out was Chuei Photographic Studio. How did the photo turn out? Hello! I've heard that people who take photos here pass their interviews and auditions. That is a great rumor, really. I think it's just that talented people come here to take photos. I don't want to bring down the good reputation, so I will try my best to pass the first audition. Good luck!
お願いします。次回もお楽しみに!